We're gonna get this started and we're gonna get the stream going here and make sure everybody can hear me and also explain the title. Give me just a second. We're gonna get it kicked off here in just a moment, bro. Let me make sure everything is working correctly, which I believe it is. And like I said, man, in the title, this would be a stream of some Division gameplay. And you know, I'll definitely be doing a Phife Dawg Tribe Called Quest tribute. All right, it seems to be working just fine as far as the audio. So let's go ahead and get started. Cut on my little,
powering on.
Cut my little speaker on. And we're gonna get it started here in just a moment.
You are now paired. Enjoy.
All right, let's do another. Let's do some encounter. All right, guys. So like I said, man, we're gonna do a tribute to Phife Dawg, man. For you guys that don't know, you know, he passed away today. Very sad news indeed, man. Very sad indeed. You know, hip-hop legend. So let's go ahead and get started, man. Without further ado, we're gonna just run a quick playlist with some Tribe Called Quest in the background. So that's what we're gonna do.
Get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions. I mean, obviously we have other users, but just to say I'd really appreciate it. In addition to the public service and yada yada yada. Over.
So we gonna rock out with that Tribe, man. Rest in peace, Phife Dawg. Some of you guys will never understand how much hip hop meant to me, man. Means to me, you know what I mean? Way of life, man. More than just music. And these dudes, Tribe Called Quest, was like major cornerstone in hip hop, man. Trendsetters. You know, instrumentation, they introduced that, you know. Different types of sounds, jazz, and things like that incorporated in their music. Lush sounds, you know what I'm saying? A lot of originality. These dudes, you know, had crazy, crazy lyrical ability. You know what I mean? Like, you know, Q-Tip was very subtle with his, but he'd give you that work.
Supplies allocated.
And then, of course, Phife Dawg was just more aggressive with his. You know, great pair, man. One of the best groups of all time. Oh, somebody shooting me with a shot. Run. Heal myself real quick. And the songs that you guys are gonna hear probably in the stream might even be some Tribe Called Quest songs some of you've never heard. You know, a lot of cuts off of their albums. Letting them, you know, play in shuffle mode.
Christine,
What am I doing? Lyrics to go. This is one of my jams, man. This was my this was my joint right here. So y'all might hear me rap along from time to time, man. Oh, he rolled up on me like that? Get up off me, son. What am I doing? I'm sitting here being stupid. Alright, let me play serious, man. Do you sweat her? I got lyrics to go.
Now entering a safe area.
Fight them, make them eat it. Like my brother R. Kelly.
You are now leaving the safe area.
Pedal to the metal. Jordan with the mic. Wanna gamble? Classic line right there. Like Fred did the Rallo. I got lyrics to go. My neck is hurting. I need to sit straight up. See, we got some resistance, guys. Make sure I'm in the camera, right? Hold on, let me raise the camera a little bit, guys. There we go.
It was Friday afternoon. in the middle of school. Trying to get Bible caps and up a warm up a boom. Round the time, everybody just got moved to class. Shooting dice, poking shit, hoping the dash will last. Yo.
And again, man, for some of you guys that may not know, man, one half of the dynamic duo, Phife Dawg, aka the 5 foot assassin, passed away last night, man. And it's crazy, you know. It affected me so much. You know, I ain't even look, you know, I didn't even look to see what the reason was. I ain't even want to know. So, like I said, man, just doing something different since, you know, I'm going to stream anyway. I said, hey, I might as well do a tribute to the guys, man, and rock some music out while I'm streaming. Why not? So, like I said, I got it on a playlist, a little playlist I made of, you know, album cuts, some radio cuts, some songs you guys may or may not know, depending on if you are a Tribe Called Quest fan. And I just got it on shuffle, just let it shuffle. So about 21, 22 songs, something like that. So we'll just let it keep shuffling as we're playing. Oh, you know what? Hold on, give me a second, man. I just thought about something I probably shouldn't monetize. Obviously, I don't own the music, so let me switch that up. For some of you guys that don't know, that other voice that you're hearing on this particular album was Consequence. Give y'all some history. You know, Consequence for today's generation is the guy you may have seen on Love & Hip Hop. Very close friends with Kanye West. You know, Consequence is the cousin of One Q-Tip. So on this particular album, Beats, Rhymes, and Life, Consequence feature. Look at this dude, he's dumbing out. Look, 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 you don't even know. Look at him, he's bugging. He don't even know who to shoot. I mean, who to hit with the bat. But yeah, Consequence featured on that album, man. He had, you know, quite a few features on there. You know, an incredible writer. So like I said, some of you guys may or may not know that. You may not be a traditional Tribe Called Quest fan. But that's whose third voice you're hearing there is Consequence. Cons to the Quince. So your boy ranked up a little bit as far as my gun, but it don't take as long to drop cats. I gotta get over there. Okay, I see the ladder. Alright. Award tour of Midnight Marauders. Man, that's a whole crew of dudes right there. Watch me lay them down.
You could be a black man, or your soul. You could be white and you could be white.
cute like that. So do that, do that, do that, that, that. Oh, dude, right here. Also, guys, let me let you know that you may hear some explicit language. No. It's hip hop. What you gonna do? From a 90s hip hop group. So you may hear some language. I know your boy Sim usually don't curse or usually don't have any profanity on the channel, but hey, under the circumstances. Also, let me edit the title as well real quick. 1 second, guys. So people at least know I'm playing games. I don't want to mislead anybody. Dynamut. So, man, sit back and enjoy, man. Sit back and watch me play some Division and listen to some great music. What's better than that? Living that fat like an oversized Bambi. DC-20 aircraft. Just saying elsewhere. Yo, where am I at? I'm lost at... Oh, there it is. Okay, I see it. I was going to say I lost that ladder. Let's see. How do I get over there? I think I'm going to have to get back on this little overpass and jump down. That's what it appears to be. Let's see. But can I... Yeah, I can't jump on anything like this. So, yeah. I'm going to have to go back over this crosswalk here. It's crazy how, like, how scaled to New York it really is, man. It's nuts. You know, some of you guys that may be from New York, you know, me, a very frequent visitor of New York. You know, I have a whole lot of family there, plus my wife is from the Bronx, so no stranger to New York. No, what's up? What am I on? Who's that? They still got crazy stuff like that in the game, man. All, you know, I can't wait till a game gets the environment correct. Environment slash movement, interaction, and all of that. That'd be dope. Doing calisthenics. Still eating them fireballs, guy. One time, damn. Alright, I gotta get back out of here. See how far this fence goes. I might have to get back on that ladder. Yep, I gotta move that ladder. Another thing I like about this game, man, I like how you have to kind of figure it out. You know what I mean? You gotta figure it out. It ain't just, you know, some of the time it ain't just simple. You gotta really figure out what's going on. And, you know, do it like that. I like that. I like the challenge. That's what I'm gonna have to. Let me see. Yeah, I'm gonna have to jump back down there. Oops. So wonder this boy ain't broke his legs yet. Why can't I get over there? There we go.
Your objective has been activate power relay.
Oh, I thought that's what I had to do. I ain't nowhere near where I gotta go. I guess it's over here. Yeah, there you go. I'm bugging.
Confirmed. Local power mat online.
Alright, so I got one more to get. Oh, so that is where I had to go. I just had to go in order, I guess. Alright, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna face some resistance pretty soon here. Sure ain't nobody behind me. He said, get down, little girl. Now, I'm sure for those of you who are not diehard Tribe Called Quest fans, you probably never heard this song. Probably don't even know what album it's on.
Objective data has been activated. Secondary power relay.
So what I gotta do to get up there? Yo, I didn't even see those guys right there. I'm sometimes the movement is crazy in the game, man. It's like they be all over the place sometimes. I don't understand that. I mean, I do and I don't at the same time, you know what I mean? Partner, what you got? Oh, a holographic sight. Take a look. Well, let me see if I can equip that bad boy. probably already got a sight on there. I'm gonna take this one off. Yeah. Let's roll with that. I like that. Wait, did it take? Yeah, it's okay. I got some more grips too. Let me, I just bought a new grip. Stability. Yeah, we'll rock with that one. Now, you don't even have to be a Tribe Called Quest fan to know this song. If you don't, you bugging. I don't care what age bracket. You had to have heard this song before if you call yourself a hip hop fan. Before King Rap, it did August 1st off the bat. No strings attached. Oh, camera's bugging out, guys. I'm all that and then some. So blocked and handsome, busting up inside your eye to tell you where I come from. Quite a metaphor right there. Yeah. Let yourself go. Yes, yes, y'all. Who got the tribe? The vibe, y'all. Inside, outside, come around. Brown. Call me Charlie. Can I get a hit? Yeah. Boom dip. Rippin' and rumpin'. New York, North Carolina, and Compton. Check it out. Now, now, now. Lulu. What we do? Race more than four on the dance floor. Later, 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 alligator.
Nice work, and we appreciate it. I just wanted to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
All right, let me see if I can find some encounters or missions I haven't been on. Called the rambunction. Boom, inside your ear, you know what I did it. Violator. Well, agitated. Let's pick that one.
The Warren Gate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, power, it's also impact. The only source of power in most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the
cat
place.
Very necessary.
Lost contact with. The last few messages were all right.
Oh my god, oh my god.
And so were the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lives go out. And if we lose those
as
people,
I come back.
Well, we're not going to.
For those of you that don't know, that's Busta Rhymes. Old school Busta Rhymes. Young Busta Rhymes. It's the most daily yummy. Chocolatey Choco with chocolate chicken. The jigs, they were kicking. Oh, we got action. We got action, boss. About that action, boss. Wow, you see that recoil on there? Let's go see if I can get some bullets from them. Got that recoil on there. they ain't got nothing. All right, let's take this hike. Get it. And then get that, that it. Check some of these items in here. Uh-oh. We got action, boss. That action, boss. Let me see if I can look through the door and see. See the action. Yeah, you can see him. That's dope. Get that blind fire. Put it on him. They won't let me post up on that wall. Guess it wasn't enough wall there. Oh. There's some more riffraff. Some more riffraff. Low life. Alright, let's be on that way. Oh, some more riffraff. I like engaging in battle, guys, because that's how you improve more XP, of course. I get that action whenever I get a chance. Whenever I got the opportunity, I'm in it. Classic Tribe Called Quest song here, fellas. Remember what I was saying, man, about the different types of music and types of sound? They brought a different element to hip-hop. You know, you listen to a song like this, Relax Yourself, you know, Electric Relaxation is like... so music heavy, instrumentation, and so jazzy, you know what I mean? It's like it was a different type of hip hop from the Zulu Nation. Told you from the jam that we could get down. Let's knock the boots like the group 8 Sam. Bedroom wall, when I'm above the rim, and it's a sidewalk ball. A gritty little something on the New York street. This here beat. And it's funny, man, because, like, the song is, like, so chill, but, like, Phife is spitting so hard on it, you know what I mean? Like, he's saying it's a straight flagrant stuff. It kind of reminds me of, like, you know, Biggie was the same way. Big would have a smooth song, like, the remix to One More Chance or something like that, but he's spitting heavy bars. You know what I mean? That if you really listen to the content, it's not as clean as you would think. Original rude boy, never in my core. in convoy. Thugger the Hut, but hun, you got the good. It's Madeline Woods, by the name, my name Leap, the 5 foot freak. End of the week, she simply said no, label me a hoe. She said, hot figure, friend tell me so. We could do like Uncle Ellen, swing an app in the Jeep. Let me hit it from the back, girl. I won't catch a hernia. Now you got Siemens furniture. What's off on your couch? Now you got Siemens furniture. It's a double meaning right there, folks. Double metaphor. Some people will understand that, some won't. Some people have never heard of Siemens furniture. See, it used to be about lyrics, man. Nowadays, dudes can say whatever they want to say. And you know, I'm not one of those people who are bitter. I'm not a hater of the new movement. You know, it's just that, to me, at the end of the day, I feel like you still gotta have some talent. You know what I'm saying? It's a difference in having talent and just being garbage. You know, even we, you know, we always talk about 90s hip hop and how it was the golden era. Think about it. Even the people that we might have thought wasn't all that good weren't that bad in comparison to what you hear now. You know, even somebody like Master P, he might not have been the most lyrical, he might not have had the best lyrical ability or flow or whatever, but the stuff he talked about was real stuff. So you could kind of relate to it. Nowadays, some of these dudes are just straight up trash, man. There's no other way to say it. Oh, all right, we gotta make a move. Make a move, get out of here. Oh, get out, what are you doing? Hit the wrong button right there. Yo, the grip on this gun. Being careless right there, guys. Oh no, I think the grip I put on there ain't helping. It seems like it's got more kick. So we'll have to take a second look at that. Knock the sleeves off his collar. Behind a Muggsy Bowl, confession of a hockey puck. Stare it up. Stevie. After I deal with these dudes, I need to check my grip. Actually, they ain't even looking at me, so let me take a look real quick. Oh, it's empty. Wait a minute. Showing that it's empty. Yeah, don't think the angle grip is. Let's go back to this one. I swear I had more. Control over it when I had the other grip. Let's take a look. She's still barking, so I don't know. Another song that, if you're not a Tribe fan, you probably wouldn't know this one. Without food is good. What's doing without that swing? You ain't knocking boots. If you ain't yelling at Ed Norton, what is Coach Norton? Silence. If it wasn't brown. What is a paper without a president? What is a compound without an element? What is a jam if you don't spike the punch? What's a boostie if you don't fight punch? Ooh, it's like that, you keep going. Quick, quick, y'all, cause you know that we showing. What ticker, 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 what chop, chop, chop. Yo, that's the sound of a C getting mopped. Oh. Like the can of nutriment. Oh, that's a gun. What do you got? Nah, I don't want that. Stay on the cool, like Mario Lemieux. Come check on your boy. Same thing gonna happen to you anyway. The beat is like a never ender. with this mic inside my hand. Come and give me love. Who you think of? I don't know what happened right there. Y'all saw the game free. The PJs, these two DJs, self-mission. Lord, you the soul, brother, that I want to effort for the rest of my life. Like Akinele. Primo and Zulu Zulu Nation. Still love how you can switch the shoulder real quick. You can go from the left to the right in no time. I love that. It's beautiful. Get up, easy back it up. He's like the Aztec embellish on the cut. He didn't have a chance. What was he thinking? I took my brand new beginning, you don't stop. And took my leaders up the new.
you don't stop. I took my man, lost my blessing, you don't stop. Keep rock for the beat, you don't stop. Everybody in the place, you don't stop. They keep it on to the rhythm, you don't stop. And last not least, on the short shot, this is Zulu Nation.
Let's give the civilian something.
Hey, nobody needs to shoot anybody here.
Appreciate it.
Soft terrain shoes. No thanks, boo-boo. Second, guys.
Kick ass, man.
Seems like the music cut off for a second. There we go. We back. Consequence again. Bullets. I know somebody gotta have some bullets, or a restock gotta be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Let me go talk to the old GTF guy. Yeah, hopefully,
warning,
brother.
Hostile forces approaching.
Where are they approaching? Oh, I see him. This gun got some serious recoil. Where did the grenade go to? Oh! He rolled up on me with the shotty. I don't know why I'm not using my turret. Don't ask me. Yeah, that jazz came back around too fast. Gotta really be a hip hop Well, a tribe fan to know this one. This is super old. Back to the mission. You like a hip hop song, you know. I need an apple bum, you gotta put me on. I need an apple bum, you gotta put me on. I need an apple bum, I said you gotta put me on. I need an apple bum, you gotta put me on. I need an apple bum, I said you gotta put me on. I need an apple bum, you gotta put me on. Hold on, let me do something real quick. Second, guys.
I like to tell you things some brothers don't.
I got crazy prophylactics.
So far, I hope you like rap songs. I need an apple bum, you gotta put me on.
Give me a second, guys. I'm just doing something. Come on, man. What's wrong with this? People have sampled that part right there. So many people have sampled that break beat. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Some of the songs are starting to repeat now. We heard this one, so let's skip. There we go. We ain't heard this one. The Hop. Ill track right here. My homie Shakedown sometimes uses the instrumental to this in his video. Crazy beat. I know Shake is very familiar with the tribe being from Queens. Be smart about this. Oh, we gotta get out of here. Ah! I ain't realize he was a boss. That's what I was about to say. We gotta get out of here. I ain't noticed it till a little too late. We'll be back though. Oh, I'm in that other base. I thought this was the one where I could just walk out the door. Wait a minute, so if I go this way. Wait a minute, let's go this way. Maybe this is what I'm talking about.
Warning. We're exiting the safe area.
Nah, I still gotta go through the tunnel. It's all good. Thinking about the other safe house, this ain't it. It's all gravy though. All good. And like I said, you may hear some explicit language here, guys. You know, it's 90s hip hop. What you gonna do? We heard this one too, so let's skip again. We heard this one too, but we got it. We got to play this again. Classic. I could have actually kept this on repeat. I'm not going to stay on for too much longer, guys. Maybe another 30, 45 minutes. No later than about 2:15, 2:30, at the very latest. Name is Phife Dawg from the Zulu Nation. We can get down. Whoa. Oh. Ooh. Gave him the elbow right in the throat. Oh. I must not have the right perk. I thought I could heal myself. I really not a rude boy, never in my toy. Simply said no, label me a hoe. Where is something so? You're done. Swinging at my cheek. Keep it on the down, you keep it discreet. See, I'm not the type to kid to have Let me hit it from the back, girl. I won't catch your hernia. It's all up on your couch, then you got cement furniture. You got to be with lots of love, and it ain't nothing nice. Why not? Yeah, it's rotating back through the playlist, so there's gonna be some repeats. But it's all good. So it's tribe. It don't matter what repeats. I used to love this song too. This is my joint. Love, huh? Making things for me towards you hard up, killing me just when I used to love this song, man. This is my jam. Oh, I used to rock this so much. I told you, man, that Tribe Called Quest had that perfect marriage of smooth music and still having that raw hip hop edge to it. Trendsetters, man. They had a totally different way of doing it. But they can bring it to you however you want it. See this dude right here, man. It's killing me. having a tough time, guy. Might not be able to do anything against these boys tonight. It's an old one. Woo! 1988 senior year, girls was mad fly. It was me, like Belle Bib DeVoe. Well, little did I know that she was playing with my mind. The only thing I've heard is good girls are hard to find. I feel like every day I need somebody for me. Not someone whose mind is like you trying to juice before my pants. Swinging with my main man, lucky behind my back. What type of crap is that? Your house about a smack. Word life, I can't fret. Thought I was going back. But now it seems I bet my match. I was a stone cold lover. You couldn't tell me that. Settling down with one girl. Wasn't trying to hear that. Tanya, Tamika, Cameron, Cameron, Tina, Stacy, Julie, Tracy, to love them, leave them, leave them, often abuse them. My whole attitude was new day next month, and believe it or not, they all got done. But here comes Flo with the crazy whip of hell, and I'm old too man. Like Alexander O'Neal. Is it really love? Then again, for what I know, after all this time, trying to be a superhero. She finally played me, but you won't find another because I've got the crazy game. And I'm smooth like butter. Oh man, Phife Dawg. Gone too soon, man. We lost a lot of rap stars, man, for whatever reason. You know, whether it's natural causes or crime or whatever. No. I think they say he was 45. It's not old, man. You gotta think about it. If you in your 30s, 40s is right after that. It's not that old. Not for somebody to be, you know, passing away. You better get out of here, girl. Talking about you. Get out of here. You walking right into the line of fire. What's wrong with you? You don't look like a thug, but you sure walking right in the line of fire. If you can't extend it, then you might as well suspend it. If you can't break it, the thing to do is save it. If you put your hair in your tummy, the hand made it to you, which is you. Still, make it, but I can't stand it. Nobody plays strong. Y'all see, I had to get up out of there real quick. Who that talking about? Almost got him. They ain't talking about me. Oh, get out of there. Oh, somebody behind me. Ooh, I was waiting for this one. My boy Redman is on this one. Redman was and is still one of my favorite dudes, man. Reggie Noble had everything that you wanted to hear, bro. Busta Bus. People sleep on Bus too, man. Busta got classics.
Yo, it's time to step up. Yo, what the fuck,
Everybody killed their verse on this song. Phife Dawg killing him. Take that piece, stolen. We're gonna equip that bad boy right now. Right now. Yeah, I'm out. My boy Red Man. Big pun. Spitting right there. All right, we're gonna give another crack at it, guys. This might be it for the night. Getting close to that time now. Close to quitting time. My beats hard like 2 day old shit. Another piece stolen. Sure, we'll take it. But well, that ain't a pistol. That's a regular gun. I can't really call it a piece stolen. But if you wanna say a piece stolen, it's short for a piece. Then you can do that. Oh, got me another gun. Yeah. Let's try some of these new weapons out here. We'll run this. Mod that bad boy. Oh my God. Oh my God, yes. Oh my God. Try this on here. That's on my HP. We'll leave a scope on this one in case we gotta do that long range. All right, let's work. Let's go to work.
So many people right now motivated to do some bullshit.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arm fire. Small arm fire. Lulu's have us in their sight.
Oh, you see how much recoil is crazy on it. Oh my goodness, I gotta switch back to the gun I know. I'm gonna have to put a grip on there. Need to get some practice using this gun. I got a feeling it's probably powerful. Oh, get down, man. Get down. Why do you dummies run right into the line of fire? I don't understand it. Don't you hear all that gunfire? You just run right into it. Oh. Oh, oh, was out of bullets. Oh my God, you got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, what's going on with this gun, man? Go talk to JTF. Oh, we got more action. Get down, get down. What are you doing? That's right, I can't hear myself. Keep forgetting that. Yo, the JTF bullets ain't worth. The boys ain't doing no damage out there. Oh, we got a defender.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming.
Can't see nobody. The way it's snowing, I can't see Jack. Oh, this is gonna be spitting. Three, so you got a pop shot. Yo, the elements are crazy. You can't see anything with that snow out there. I'm cool with that. Was my help. Alright guys, I guess I'll go ahead and end it right there, man. This was a good stream. Thank you guys for watching. For you guys who are gonna watch later, you know, we got the music cranking in the background, so we definitely want to give, you know, big ups, big love to A Tribe Called Quest. Sad news, man, about Phife Dawg passing away. Love those guys, man. You know, they did a whole lot for me in my life in terms of, you know, shaping what I wanted to do, you know, music-wise, and opening up my ear to different types of sounds, you know, not just the regular hard boom bap, You know, these dudes are trendsetters, like I said, man. And, you know, they weren't together currently, so it's not like we had any new Tribe Called Quest music, but the opportunity is gone now. And just the fact knowing that one of these dudes that you listen to since a very young age, you know, it stings, it's tough.
Now entering a safe area.
You know, salute to the Tribe. Rest in peace to the brother Phife Dawg. And like always, guys, definitely leave your thoughts, leave your comments. And I promise you, it won't hurt you to hit that like button. Until next time, peace.